guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jenny. So with me here, I have Hilda and Choma. We are going to be doing
Never Have I Game Questions.
Yeah. So guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. The first question goes like this. Never have I sat on a public toilet. You don't tell me you know my body. Never have I been hooked up.
I have.
What am I saying? I have. So there's this my friend. You know what she did? She hooked me up with one guy like that. Like, cause I told her that okay, I was single then. And then she was dating that time. She now hooked me with one guy. I didn't even like
how
the guy.
Did
it did not work. It cannot work. Man.
I don't feel like this hookups never
all this
work.
Hookups so can never work. I don't think it works. Okay, for me, it did not work. So I don't know.
Like, I've gotten married. I don't think it works. Some it works for some people. Like,
me
but
cannot
I
work.
It works. I think it works.
Me cannot work for me.
Just depends on the person and you.
Me cannot. Okay, so our next question says, never have I broken a heart. I think everything is I have. I've broken so many.
I have.
But it was not intentional.
It was not intentional. It was not. I think not
mine is intentional.
Is it
what
intentional?
About you? Intentional.
Are you serious?
But I think karma is always a bitch. So guys, the next question says, never have I kissed any of my friends. Never have I danced to anything.
Like that's enough every time. Like especially when you're alone, it's so fun.
Are you serious?
Yes, like you're dancing alone, it's so fun.
Do something.
Yes, now just do something crazy.
Okay. Never have I gone hunting. Never have I pretended to know a stranger.
I have.
Wait, there's this time that I was going somewhere, so I saw somebody that looks like my friend. I just went to and just started asking. Like, you look like my cousin, you know? Maybe you see a fine guy, you like, you look like my cousin. I have. Don't judge me.
Explain now.
It's true. I think there was this guy I liked, so I didn't know how to start a conversation. So I think, what even happened? I sent a message, and I was calling, met somewhere, and all that.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you in my next video.
Bye, guys.